watchtower is in operation around the docks on the east coast of Founders Island.
Send them by way of the others, Master Bruce.
The watchtower has been set up on an abandoned building overlooking Perdition Bridge. It won't keep me pinned down. This is my city. Well-armed militia have fortified the roof of the Goth Corp building. I need to plan my attack.
Eyes open while I try to get a lock. With you on the whole locking up Robin thing. It's clearly cruel and mildly psychotic, but we're starting to see eye to eye on these little matters of right and wrong.
Militia's taken a high position next to Wayne Plaza.
Time to bring them back down to earth, sir, with a thump.
Riddler's gonna regret going after Catwoman. She's more into that whole vengeance thing than the Bat.
No.
I'm going to investigate the body I found overlooking Divinity Churchyard. There's a killer at large. He must be stopped. Alfred, I found another body. The mutilation pattern looks to be identical to the previous murder victim.
Then it appears Gotham does indeed have a serial killer in its midst. And here I was thinking this evening couldn't get any worse.
I'm going to scan the body for unique identifiers. This wound is relatively fresh, inflicted while the victim was still alive. Abrasion to the epidermal layers confirms the somewhat crude removal of a tattoo. The position of this scar indicates the victim underwent surgery to remove one of their kidneys. A plate made of tantalum, used here for a cranial fracture, most probably the result of a boxing accident. The victim's callous knuckles would only be acquired by a professional fighter. Alfred, the victim's name is Ella Montgomery.
It appears the kidney was donated to a twin sister who unfortunately died. This seems to have been the catalyst for her boxing pursuits, and hence the cranial injury. She went missing in Huntsville, Alabama.
Another person taken from outside the Gotham area.
A significant detail, sir.
So are these words written beside the bodies. Try and find a connection between the two victims I've found, Alfred. There has to be something linking them together.
I'll try my best, sir.
A militia checkpoint in Riker Heights. They won't stop me. These are my roads.
Trust me, don't hit the banks. They're spoken for.